but...
but... So, we're getting some fuel, and... four tires.
Good luck, have fun.
Thank you.
Yeah, have fun. And Mark, I saw almost your whole double stint. It was pretty good, pretty consistent. Well done.
Thank you much. Yeah, I could tell when the sun was on different parts of the track. Like Forest Elbow right now is slicker, it seemed. And maybe I'm just imagining things. Of course, I think I might have seen a kangaroo at one point, so...
Yeah, there is a possibility of that.
There we go.
There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. To 14 seconds. Car left, clear left.
The rear seems to be a little bit loose. Felt a bit sensible.
Thank you.
couple times we've gone to crap. Come on, slow down. Catching. The gap's now 7.2. The leader's pitting now. Felix, the next car is Jensen. Time was 205.91. There's an incident in Hell Corner, left side. Clear left.
Shit.
Position, don't let him through. Felix, as a car exits in the pit, heads up. The gap behind is now 1.2. P8, you've just done a 206.04. 6 has gone off in L corner. Just done a 205.17. Now 2.6. Time was at 205.35. Sector 2 is 0.8. Off the pace. 5 seconds. Flag. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 36 Celsius. Okay, Felix, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. Car right. So you're right. Positions. It's now about 1.3.
Shit.
lap time was 206.94. Just done a 206.37. Felix, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 3.3. Time was 205.50. is now 4.3 seconds. Left side. Still there, clear left. It's now 6.1. Was at 206.29. To 6.7. accident in L corner. Looks like it's Spicer. That's good consistency, keep it up.
Read corner names.
Acknowledged. Griffin's Bend. The gap behind is now 6.7. You're cutting. P7. Quarry. Philemy Park. Skyline. The S's. The Dipper. Forest Elbow. Temps increasing, it's now 38 Celsius. Was 206.06.
Shit.
The gap in front has increased to 10 seconds.
Oh fuck!
Keep it tidy, please, Felix.
Any other car that would have been crash.
On your left.
I lost 4 seconds. Four.
Clear left. One is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.28 off the pace.
Second time I missed the brake marker. 50 too early.
On your right.
Thanks.
Clear right.
Oh shit. Sorry.
The gap behind is now 5.5 seconds.
About 10 laps.
6.
That's right, P6. That's nice.
Seconds. Temperature is increasing. It's now 40 Celsius. through the new end. The gap's now 8.1. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.38 off the pace. Was at 206.31.
Change all tires.
Understood. The gap behind is now 7.8 seconds. Lap was at 206.68. Sectors 1 and 2 are 1.2 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Okay, Felix, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
At least good consistency with a top speed limited car.
lap time was at 206.23. Felix, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Just done at 206.94. Felix, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap behind is now 9.3 seconds. Rejoining. Very little fuel left. Hit this lap, in this lap.
Go to the restroom. Hope it's enough time.
Speed limit. Disengage limiter.
Nice, just in time for the optionals.
How much were they?
Something about 30.
Alright. Doing a pretty good job, by the way.
Yes, it felt pretty well. Was okay, I think.
The exit looks clear.
track temperature?
The track temp is now 39 Celsius. Cut the track. Okay, Felix, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. P9. Sector 1 is 0.30 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.49 off the pace. Gone off in hell corner. Incident in Pell Corner. Seventh position. You've just done a 206.12. Pretty consistent. temps increasing. It's now 42 Celsius. That lap time was 206.28. It's now 40 Celsius. there's an incident in Hell Corner. It looks like Hopley. Felix, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up. Incident in Hell Corner. Good consistency, keep them coming. Your lap time was at 206.35. right cylinder for Chase. Looks like it's Morris. There's an incident in Hell Corner. Temperature's rising, it's now 42 Celsius. Felix, we're halfway home. We think about 36 minutes of fuel remaining. temperature's rising. It's now 44 Celsius. L corner. right-hand side. Still there. Clear right. Time was 206.31. You're a 10th off in sector 1. You're a 2nd off the pace in sector 2. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Skyline. Was 206.74. Done at 206.78. car ahead's pitting now. Clear left.
Phew.
Was a 207.00. Okay, Felix, lap times are pretty consistent. time was 206.00. As a car exits in the pits, heads up. The guy ahead is Theo. temperature's increasing. It's now 47 Celsius.
47? Rhythm.
Time was 206.82. Good consistency. Keep them coming. We've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sixth place. Lead car's pitting. track limits, please, Felix. You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. Air temp's increasing. It's now 26 Celsius.
Three laps to go.
Cover it. Ready.
Nice.
Flag. That's 5 minutes of fuel left.
Are you fucking serious?
Chase. Yellow flag. Watch out.
Are you in the braking zone? Oh my lord. You seriously need help to get off the track.
Heads up, there's a car rejoining. Right side. He's still there. On your right, clear right, we're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, box this lap, please, Felix. right. Right side's clear. Okay, Felix, as the car exits in the pits, heads up. Watch your speed.
How's the track?
Pretty hot.
Fair enough.
I still got the repairs needed flag.
Approaching, watch your mirrors. Car right. Right side's clear. Okay, Felix, watch your oil temperature. It's pretty high. Car right. Still there.
It's weird, it's like a right finish for some reason.
Yeah, it seems I have to come in again. Steering is fine though.
It's now about 1.9 seconds. Your engine temperatures are looking better now.
Strange, you didn't trip the 50 incident thing either.
Fastest lap for Anderson, 206.32. Disengage limiter. New fastest lap for Bayo, 205.41.
Nothing happens. Still got the flag.
That should be try. I could try.
Fastest lap
swap
for
driver.
Dion,
I don't know.
205.02.
Swap or something. Get out of the car and get back in or something.
Okay, I'll try that. Still says repairs needed. You want to try it? Totally fine. I don't know what the problem is.
There's traffic behind. Keep your wits about you.
Tires and gas, see if that does anything.
Okay,
try that.
What are we gonna try?
Car left. Clear left.
Super bad stuttering. What's going on?
Blue flag. Disengage limiter.
Mark, are you jumping in or do you want to jump in?
I can. I'm ready.
Okay. Yeah, go for it.
Okay, I'm out.
2 liters left. Very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap.
Is there any other tricks for this?
I don't know. I'll check on Discord now.
I don't know how many laps we get before we get, I don't know if we get a black flag or they just DQ.
I have no idea. I think DQ at some point.
Take care, there's a car approaching.
As usual.
Track temp's increasing. It's now 46 Celsius.
What if I try towing? I'll get close to the pits and just do a tow?
Yeah, I guess. Don't really have many options anyway.
Or maybe some... Sounds silly, but some new damage they actually can repair.
Seems fine.
Yeah, absolutely.
It didn't seem like it hurt the engine at all.
Incident in hell corner.
Cost me a minute. Oh, shoot.
That's a new fastest lap for Leon, 205.00.
Well, I think of us get a little damage. Intentionally?
Yeah, that's... that could... Looks like a stuck state. The question is it an actual state or is it just a misrepresentation? I don't know.
Yeah. I mean, we can just go for it and see if anything happens. So it might stay there forever, who knows.
Should I then drive again? I think so.
Sure, yeah.
Pit service time, driver swap, okay.
your mirrors. Blue flag. The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 44 Celsius.
Intentional. That's the last try I'm going to do, then I'll drive.
Car right. Clear right. Blue flag.
Pit every three laps. I wonder what will happen when we get to 50, if we get to 50.
Disengage limiter.
Well, that answers that question. Shit, the car was fine.
DQ'd. Nice.
I guess that's that, then. That sucks. Like I said, the car was just fine.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. That's all my fault.
It's iRacing engine fault at this point.
Yeah, partially.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, I think we would have had a nice recovery run there if... Because the engine was fine. That's usually the thing. If the engine's fine, then you don't have that 45-minute crap.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, and it seemed great. I got up into sixth gear, no problem.